हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर टुडेज क्लास विद दिस थॉट। वर्क इज वर्शिप। दिस प्रोवर्ब डिस्क्राइब्स द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ वर्क इन आवर लाइफ। वर्क इज द रियल फॉर्म ऑफ वर्शिप। चिल्ड्रेन, इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड लेसन नंबर 3, एडिशन विदाउट कैरिंग ओवर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लेसन नंबर 4, सब्ट्रैक्शन विदाउट बोरोइंग। So there are certain points to remember. First point is, we always start subtraction from units place. Just like addition, we start subtraction also from units place. Next point, while doing subtraction, first subtract the units from the units, then tens from the tens, and at last the hundreds from the hundreds. So in subtraction also, while doing subtraction, first we have to subtract the units from the units, after that tens from the tens, and after that the hundreds from the hundreds. Let's see one example. HTU, these are the places of numbers. 789 minus, this is sign of subtraction, 432. Here we have to subtract 432 from 789. So first point is, always start subtraction from the units place. So this is the units place, so start from this place. Here this number 2, we keep that number in our mind and start forward counting till we get this number 9. While forward counting, you have to open your fingers. So here 2, we keep that 2 in our mind, and forward counting starts from 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many fingers are open? 7. So we get answer 7. Then move towards the tens place. Here we keep the number 3 in our mind and start forward counting till we get the number 8. So start after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many fingers are open? 5. So here we get answer 5. Now move towards the hundreds place. Here the digit 4, we keep that digit in our mind and start forward counting till we get the number 7. So after 4, 5, 6, 7. How many fingers are open? 3. So write this number 3 here. So we get answer 357. In this way, you have to solve the examples of subtraction. Third point, if we subtract 0 from any number, the answer is that number itself. For example, 7 minus 0, we get 7. If we subtract 0 from any number, the answer will be that number itself. 22 minus 0, we get 22. So that number, first number, is the answer. If we subtract 0 from any number, the answer is that number itself. Let's see some more examples. Look at the picture, study the example. So see here, one string is there, and in one string there are 10 beads. So it is 1 tens and it is 2 tens, and these are the free beads. Here we have to write this example in the form of subtraction. So first, tens and units, places of the numbers. How many tens are there? 1, 2. So write this 2 in tens place. How many units? 1, 2, 3. So write this 3 in units place. Here we struck out 1 tens. So write this 1 in tens place. And from the units, we cut off 2 units. So write this 2 in units place. Thus we get subtraction sum 23 minus 12. Now here we will keep 2 in our mind and start forward counting till we reach 3. So after 2, 3, only one finger we open, so answer is 1. Here again 1, keep that number in mind and start forward counting till we get the number 2. So 1 after 1, 2. Again we will get 1. So our answer is 11. 23 minus 12 equals to 11. Next example. Look at the picture, arrange the example and solve it. Here you have to write how many tens and how many units are there. Write subtraction sum and then solve it. So let's count. How many tens are there? 1, 2, 3. So write 3 as 3 tens are there. And number of units? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 units are there. So write this 5 in units place. Then here 2 tens are cut. So write this 2 in tens place. And 2 units are cut. So write this 2 in units place. Now keep that 2 in our mind. Start forward counting till we get 5. So after 2, 3, 4, 5. We get 3 open fingers. So our answer is here 3. Now at tens place, keep 2 in our mind and start forward counting till we get 3. So after 2, 3. Only one finger is open. So write here 1. We get the answer 1, 3, 13. Next example, here H stands for hundreds, T stands for tens and U stands for units. So write places H, T and U. How many hundreds are there? 2. So write this number 2 in hundreds place. How many tens? 1. So write 1 in tens place. And how many units? 3. Write 3 in units place. Minus. How many hundreds are cut off? 1. So write this 1 in hundreds place. How many tens are cut off? 1. So write this number in tens place. And how many units are cut off? Again 1. So write this number in units place. So we always start subtraction from units place. First keep this 1 in our mind and start forward counting till we get 3. So 1 after 1, 2, 3. We get 2. Now 1 minus 1, we get 0. And here again 1, keep in mind, start forward counting till we get 2. So here we get the answer 1. Our answer is 102. Children, in this way we have to carry out subtractions. There are certain points to remember. First and the most important point is we always start subtraction from units place. While doing subtraction, always subtract units from units, tens from tens and hundreds from hundreds. And if we subtract 0 from any number, we get that number itself as a answer. So children, we stop here now. Practice these examples daily. In the next period, we will start next lesson. Till then, happy learning.